like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, my heart never stops beating.
Good morning, Wildcats. We're taking the show over once again. We hope you had a great Thanksgiving break, and thank you to Fojo One for keeping the show rolling. I'm Seth Ankeny.
And I'm Zion Rosales. Today is Monday, November 27th, and it's an A-Day. Let's head over to Claire for this week's upcoming weather forecast.
What's up, Wildcats? I'm Claire Howell with this week's weather. I'd like to preface this by saying we're recording this on November 21st, so the weather could be completely different over Thanksgiving break. Take everything I say with a grain of salt. Regardless, here's this week's possible weather forecast. Today is probably partly cloudy with a high of 59 and a low of 31. Tomorrow might be slightly colder with a high of 53 and a low of 32, but again, who knows? Wednesday and Thursday might be mostly sunny with highs of 56 and lows of 32 and 36 respectively. Friday could be partly cloudy with a high of 52 and a low of 32. Finally, this Saturday is the day of the Christmas parade. This one's really a toss-up, being partly cloudy with a possible high of 50 and a low of 33. That's all for our weather forecast. Let's head back to Seth and Zion for the rest of the announcements.
Thanks, Claire. Today, the cafeteria will be serving cheese calzonettes or a chicken fillet on a whole wheat bun, regular or spicy. Tomorrow's lunch will be chicken tenders with a whole wheat dinner roll or a macaroni and cheese entree with a whole wheat dinner roll. As always, PB&J will be available while supplies last.
Attention all homerooms. If you want to be a part of the Adopt-A-Child program, please reach out to Ms. Cannon. The Adopt-A-Child program gives a Christmas to a Chesapeake student in the foster care system. You can also sign up as a club or partner up with another homeroom.
Great job to our Scholastic Bowl team. Another match, another week undefeated. This time they defeated the Indian River Braves 245-95. Today they go head-to-head with Kings Fork in the Media Center.
Don't forget that the Anchor Club will be collecting items for cats and dogs at the Chesapeake Humane Society. Please bring in towels, toys, blankets, animal treats, and food.
Are you looking for a good book to read over the holidays? Check out this book by Jeff Zentner in our school library.
In Forestville, Tennessee, a famous fashion blogger, blue-collar fantasy nerd, and musician with a venomous past are best friends. But as graduation quickly approaches, their worlds begin to flip. As small-town controversy starts to grow, they start to wonder if they'll ever get out. It leaves them with three questions. Will Lydia get into her dream school? Will Travis live out his writer dream? And will Dill get a break from his venomous family? Read The Serpent King to find out.
Let's head over to Tim for this week's upcoming sports.
What's the word, Wildcats? I'm Tim, and I will be kicking off your sports update. Winter sports kick off today with the JV wrestling team competing at Deep Creek. And tomorrow, the Great Bridge JV and varsity girls basketball teams will kick off their season in Virginia Beach. The Lady Wildcats will be battling the Lions of Tallwood at Tallwood. And finally, Friday, JV wrestling will compete in the Holiday Invitational against the Churchill Truckers at Churchland. Your very own Great Bridge basketball team will take the court against Indian River in their home opener, while the Lady Wildcats will play at Indian River. That's all on sports this week. Back to Seth and Zion.
Thanks, Tim. We can always count on you for an amazing performance. All right, Zion, are you ready for today's awesome joke, which comes from Seth?
Is this your joke?
No, the other Seth. Seth Miller.
Sure, let's hear it.
How do you make a hot dog stand?
Take away its chair.
What? How did you know? Well, these jokes keep getting better.
Wildcats, we're starving for some new jokes. Make sure to submit your funniest jokes in your Canvas class portal.
And with that being said, I'm Seth Ankeny.
I'm Zion Rosales.
Wake up, Wildcats.
And make it a great day.